Here's good.
We sure got a lot of this stuff.
We'll need it. I'll climb down there, you lower the crates.
All right. Let me know when you're ready. Got it.
Ready when you are. I'm at the bottom of the ladder, here to your left. Okay, you should be good there. Let's get moving here, Arthur. All right, take it slow. That's not something we want to drop, eh? Okay, good. Grab the other one. Quick as you can, Arthur. Come down here and help me plant this stuff. Okay, grab yourself a bundle from the box. The bridge is wired to the detonator. You need to attach each of those bundles to the fuses. There's one on each of the main support beams.
Okay.
I should go get the handcart ready. You okay to finish off down here?
Sure. Go on. I can handle the rest.
I'll see you up there. This better work. Get up here, quick!
Yeah, I'm on my way!
Faster, buddy! Come on!
Shit!
Arthur! A train! Come on, quick! Pump this stupid thing! Hard as you can! Let's go, let's go! Just get to the end of the bridge and jump! Faster! You ready to jump? It's right on!
No problem.
That just ain't how I want to die. Come on. Let's go blow this thing up. I think the line held. You want the honors?
Sure.
I guess old Dutch got all the smoke he wants.
Let's hope so.
You really think that that'll draw attention away from us?
I guess we'll see. Tell the truth, I ain't even sure I fully understand Dutch's plan with all this.
Like I said, John, when the time comes, you go.
What about loyalty to everything?
You've been loyal. I've been loyal. Look what that caused. You know, all that ever mattered to me was loyalty. It's all I knew. It's all I ever believed in. Well, not anymore, John. Soon, you gotta go. Go. Don't look back.
I'll think about it.
I've done a lot of thinking. Look at us. Out here risking our necks and for what exactly?
For
an idea that don't work no more.
How you mean?
You know just what I mean. You got a family. You need cash. You need to start building a life for yourself. Me? I need a vacation. And Dutch has all the money for safekeeping.
You know something? Abigail thinks she might know where some of that money is.
Well, you tell her she better make sure. And then come talk to me. And we'll find out just who and what we should be loyal to.
I don't know, Arthur.
Nor do I. But I'm seeing things a lot more clearly now. I wish things were different. But it weren't us who changed.
Yeah!